frog for bait. I swung it in the water and pulled me out a snake. I had me a bottle of moonshine to keep me feeling right. You should have been watching, well, it was an awful sight. I pulled his mouth wide open and poured some whiskey in. And then I turned the snake loose and I used my frog again. I caught me a great big jackfish, but one thing I did hate. That doggone greedy pounder had gobbled down my bait. I then got busy thinking and I got to feeling blue. I could not find another frog and I didn't know what to do. I soon got tired of thinking and I leaned against a tree. I was calmly smoking when something come to me. It touched me on the shoulder, I looked around to see. That doggone water rattler had come to trade with me. Frogs, I think a dozen, he brought them to the bank. There where I was fishing to trade them in for a drink. Smiled and winked his eye at me and he drank my whiskey down. Now this will end my story, that rat dirt headed sound. He crawled away so happy with my bottle in his mouth.